Hi, I'm Vaishali. Welcome to Vaishali's Tips and Treats. I bring to you a super healthy recipe today. So let's look at the ingredients. I'm going to use some corn, some chicken ham, chicken salami, yogurt, tahini, green capsicum, yellow capsicum, sun-dried tomatoes, green and black olives, parsley, some pine nuts, cherry tomatoes, black pepper, and salt. So let's start. Cherry tomatoes, green capsicum, yellow capsicum. Now I'm going to use the chicken ham. Cut them into thin strips or broad strips as you like it. Take the chicken salami, slice that up as well. Let's make the dressing now. I'm going to add some yogurt. To the yogurt, I'm going to add the tahini. This is made out of roasted sesame and olive oil. I have this ready-made mix from Kuwait, and it is really adding a lot of taste as well as health to the salad. It gives a nice nutty flavor. Shall now add some salt and black pepper. I love the taste of black pepper, so I add a little extra. Now whisk it again. We're going to pour this over our salad. Let's mix it well. Add some parsley. I haven't chopped it fine. I like it like this. Some dried tomatoes, leaving some for the garnish later. Olives and some pine nuts. A super healthy recipe is ready for you. Let's plate up. Super healthy corn and chicken salad is ready for you. Do try it out. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking here. And watch many more recipes right here.